right, buddy.
And here I thought that Gus guy was just yanking our chain.
Same.
That said, is it okay to let the director get involved like this?
Were you going to stop him? Deploying riot control armor. All units are to pull back now.
Well, have fun down there, boss man.
Happy toast is out, Paul, man. Booking canceled, Carl, man. Security's been slaughtered, Paul, man. Your truck about same weather, Paul, man.
Let's go.
You're gonna regret that.
Let's dance, asshole!
We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now! Wow.
Fear not, friends! Your chariot awaits!
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. Can never be too careful. But you're innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Okay, does anyone know how to drive this thing?
Leave it to me, lass!
Barret.
He said he wanted me to live with the guilt.
Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off.
I mean it, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Your chance. Leave this riffraff to me. Time to get the blood pumping. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. Worse.
Shut up.
That ought to do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun. Sir?
What is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine, to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's a dream of mine. How cute.
Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child. Aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that bratish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?
Let's start this manhunt.
Hell with it! Let's just do what we want! Start by robbing folks and stocking up on kill.
Quit it! You're not fooling anyone.
Shut up!
I've lived a long and...
saying the Marco's just dried up.
Oh! Seen anyone around here who looks like this?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
I doubt even Shinra's gonna be able to.
We sure did fight a lot, didn't we? Maybe we
can't afford to put off the bucket list.
I breathe a sigh of relief every morning.
Come check out our clearance sale. Our way.
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Who's that?
Why don't we all go camping? Might as well get some use out of the new car.
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Afraid not.
Not to worry. I already put in my resignation.
Shit. Think that's Avalanche?
Could be.
I'm gonna bite the bullet.
Better check it out.
The investigation into the
story
no matter what
appeared
about Midgard.
I have so much.
That's gotta be Avalanche.
That was the church, is it?
Did that come from old?
Yes, even the last few members of Avalanche are too much.
The hell was that?
What? Does Avalanche?
Can't we have a moment?
There's our man.
Pardon me? So where are we bound this fine day?
South. Far south.
And what's there?
Got Gorill, that's what. Now step on it!
Very well! South it is! Hold on to your hats!
Hey, RoboCat! You act all buddy-buddy, but we don't know a thing about you. Let's fix that.
There's not much to know. I'm a 9-to-5 nobody at a small Shinra subsidiary. Another paper shuffling, copy pasting forwarder of emails.
Another Shinra lapdog.
Black cat?
My mistake.
But you lot are special. Properly special. Never met a specialer group of people in all my life. How could I not tag along?
How could I not tag along? Bullshit.
Come now, this is a road trip. We should be bonding, not fighting.
Eret, promise me you won't take down Scarlet unless I'm there with you.
All right, I promise. If you don't give up the ghost right here and now, that is.
I won't let some stupid guard get the better of me. Not before I punch that witch right in the mouth. That's it. I can't.
Wait. Just wait. We'll find somewhere to... Pull over. She's about to pop.
Wait, Lassie. Not in the buggy. Not in the buggy.
Feeling any better? Leave me.
Where to now? We don't have any leads, and driving in circles, hoping to spot a black robe is...
The worst idea ever!
When you don't know where life's leading... You should get yourself... a reading!
Ooh!
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Your lucky food is mushrooms.
Mushrooms, eh? Mushrooms. Wait!
Barrett, you mentioned something earlier about the Corel reactor, did you not? You saw a weapon there, right?
Yeah, but I don't recall telling you.
Well, it might interest you to know that just a wee drive from here, there's another rundown reactor.
Reactor? Materia! Okay, I'm good. Everybody, back in the car! Let's go, go, go!
Well, couldn't hurt to check it out, I guess.
Aye, just a wee drive from here, so it is. Shall we?
Why not?
Oh, Cloud? Mind taking the wheel?
Alright, float it south through the sands till we start seeing green. We'll be pulling up outside that reactor before you can say Mako!
what was up with that lucky food fortune? I mean, why mushrooms?
Well, this reactor's smack bang in the middle of a place famous for... that, you guessed it, the world's favorite fungi!
Ooh!
Mushrooms grow near a reactor. Yeah, I'll pass, thanks.
Let's do this. Capture.
come.
Thank you.
transformer must have kicked up or something. Transmission go through?
Yeah. This must be the sandstorm.
Sweltering sands!
What is this thing?
No way.
What misfortune for you to venture so far for treasure already claimed! You would do well to leave, that I may collect what is by rights mine!
You think the proto-relic is yours?
Proto what now? Relic, you say? A ridiculous name, unworthy of my treasure! What you knaves covet is none other than a prize in my resplendent arsenal. The guest... Uh-oh. Oh. This form! I can hold no longer! Oh. Oh. Oh no, down I go!
Oh, what was that?
Oh, thank goodness I finally got through. Are you all right?
I'm fine. But what the hell was that just now?
I'm investigating the matter as we speak. In my initial analysis of the sand entity, I detected a proto-relic-like signal. I'm unsure how they're connected, but I fear we might be after the same thing.
Of course we are.
There's no telling where it might appear next. Please, be careful. The signal is growing stronger. Perhaps there is a proto-relic in the nearby reactor.
You mean that thing?
It's been altered, though it doesn't appear these modifications were made by Shinra. Whoever's responsible may be waiting within. Proceed with caution.
Some sort of monster's den. A fortress, if you will.
Whatever it is, I don't think we can get inside.
Whoa.
Commencing scan. I believe I have a match. The symbols resemble those found in the Book of Kings, an ancient tome. Allow me to translate. Interesting. Well then, in order to unlock this door, you'll need to locate a cactuar rock hidden somewhere in the desert.
What kind of rock?
A mineral deposit named for its distinct cactuar shape. Now that Cloud has made contact with this door, the rock we seek should be marked by a green glow. By the way, do you happen to see a cactuar-shaped statue anywhere nearby? That's it! That statue should guide you to the rock I spoke of, which in turn will serve as the key to the door.
So we must prove ourselves worthy.
I know you can do it.
Is fatigue haunting your every footstep? Take a load off. We hope you drop in again soon.
Just so you know, I was bitten by a zombie a few days ago. If you want to exchange your points, you'd better hurry before I turn.
Come back soon, because I don't think I have that much time left. Something tells me
Wouldn't recommend going out there. Bless you.
Please come back, Mr. Birdie!
Here, Birdie Bird! Mr. Birdie! It's
Cloud! I have news regarding the combat simulator. Thanks to the monster data you managed to collect, I was able to devise a new challenge for you. I kindly invite you to give it a try. If there's anything else I can do for you, please. Let me know. I'm always happy to help. Have you been to the Corel Mines? The track they laid there is among the longest in history. Can you imagine riding down such a meticulously crafted stretch of rail? It would be a thrill.
Let's do this.
Wait, seriously?
Don't worry, even incomplete trials can provide me with useful data. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels. Checking vitals. It would appear you are in fine health, Cloud, if perhaps a little fatigued. Nothing a good night's sleep can't address, though, I'm sure. Please rest at your earliest convenience. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care. According to my research, North Corel was a mining facility that has since become the town we see today. In fact, there were no residents here at all. These people used to live in the former village of Corel, which once lay at the foot of the mountain.
You've got this!
Let's hear it!
looking good.
It's on you.
We gotta get through this.
Bam!
Go on! Here it comes! Just taking over the world. You'll be blown away! I should probably grab them. Get him!
Oh!
You made short work of that simulation. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Give us something, would you? She knows
you. Please. You kids need some help. What?
Mommy said I'm not supposed to talk to you.
Oh, is that so? Well then, why don't you talk to this old fella instead? He's tough. Tougher than he looks. And real good at solving people's problems, right? Don't get all bent out of shape. Besides, I'll always be older than you.
Whatever. Well, what's the problem?
You see, Mr. Birdie ran away and hasn't come back.
Oh, Mr. Birdie's a bird friend of ours? His head is all pointy. Kinda like yours, mister.
Pointy, huh? I bet they're talking about Cloud Jr.
Who's that?
Your bird friend. He had a run-in with a nasty fiend, and we saved his tiny behind.
No way!
You guys, Grandpa said he saw Mr. Birdie heading toward the desert.
What? But we aren't allowed to go all the way out there.
You just leave it to us. We'll find your friend.
Really?
Promise.
Great. Grandpa said there's some old birdhouses out in the desert that people built back in the Republic days. He said those are good places to set traps.
Oh. And my mommy told me you can craft them yourself, if you've got the right chip.
In that case, we'd better figure out how to transmute us some traps.
I heard about your plight. If you wish to learn more about the Republic of Junon, I recommend visiting Life Springs. The knowledge they contain will reveal the location of transmuter chips.
All right, then. Let's go find our bird buddy.
He'll definitely be happy to see you.
At least somebody will be. I understand there's no making amends for how I did these people wrong, but I want to help. I need to help.
What happened with the reactor wasn't your fault, you know.
I could have told you that. No, I ain't the one who proposed building the damn thing. That was Shinra. Just hitched my wagon to it.
Right.
Took a while to accept that, though. Hell, I did everything in my power to avoid thinking about it at all. Eventually, I realized the excuses I was clinging to weren't making me feel any better. What happened in Corral, that's my burden to bear.
Just don't go breaking your back.
Yeah, well, it's stronger than you think. I won't pretend it's all for the kids. End of the day, I'm doing this for me.
Grandpa said in the old days, they used to trap birds all the time.
What? But why would they hunt their friends?
They didn't hunt them, just caught them for fun and stuff. But Grandpa said you can't find traps like that anywhere anymore.
So we just gotta make new ones instead.
I asked Grandpa to help us look, but he said his back hurt. Grandpa said in the old days, they used to trap...
What?
But they didn't hunt,
so we just...
Cloud Jr. must be starving. Poor thing.
So join in her lament. Share in her rage.
The lunches we got as miners were...
Well, I'll be.
Been out of work for ages.
Got any gear for me, huh?
Look at you. So, you have begun to fulfill your potential. Long have I awaited this day. At ease, young soldier. I took your measure the moment you set foot in this town. Hard not to, given your presence. I am Navalon of the Thousand Eyes. Years of meditation have granted me sight beyond sight. It is this clarity which shows me all, even that which some wish to keep hidden. You exude a powerful yet troubled aura. Indeed, it makes you the perfect opponent. Come, and don't you dare hold anything back. Afraid I may expose the darkness within? Oh? Undaunted by the clarity of my second sight?
Thank you.
Ladrell Balmont. And I am the creator of the game Queen's Blood. Which means that this nightmare is of my own making. I didn't know. How could I? You hear her too? Time's running out. She's calling me, commanding me. She's made me her prisoner, her cursed guard, my shackle. The end is nigh. Or perhaps this is only the beginning. The Shadow Blood Queen is...
Ah, let me guess. You have dreamt the dream of Ladrell Balmont, too.
What do you know about it?
Only rumors and hearsay that players of particular skill have experienced strange visions of late. Visions in which one is visited by the ghost of the game's creator, who speaks of portentous events. To add another wrinkle, some of the world's very best have recently met with unnaturally violent deaths. People are calling this the Curse of Ladrell. Not even my third eye can discern the true cause, though it is clearly something sinister. If you wish to continue on the path of the cards, then remain vigilant, or it may lead to your undoing. I sense a great evil festering within the cards of this game. Best keep at least one eye open. A freak.
Here's this month's payment. And this is...
Come on in!
Welcome to my humble establishment. Please, peruse the selection.
Thank you.
he's still looking for the proto-relic.
We'd better find it first.
Say you're a first-rate photographer now. If the association had any lingering doubts about you, this latest shot should have completely dispelled them. At this rate, you'll outrank me. But hey, friendly competition never hurt anyone.
Thank you. Run! What you like?
Ah!
Suck on me! Oh, you got this!
Hang back.
Yeah.
Data from the Lifespring, I was able to locate a new transmuter chip. The chip can be found in a village abandoned due to desertification. This erosion will spread if left unchecked, and eventually, the entire village will be swallowed by the sands. Do try to collect the chip before that happens.
focus. It's on now.
Get
up!
That was something else.
Your efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia? I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Hey guys, they said they got the bird traps.
Oh, cool. Then all you gotta do is go into the desert and find him.
If he's out here, he must be pretty thirsty. I hope he finds some water.
Children of the planet, hearken to our mother. Open your heart.
Take whatever beds are open. You moved on.